It's your Sammy Sam back with another Tuesday video. Two for Tuesday. That's not gonna catch on. Why do I love Big Brother? I'm gonna give you five reasons why you should watch this amazing show. And before I explain the reasons why, let me explain what that show is. Big Brother's where they'll take a group of strangers, gather them all up, drop them to a house, completely locked off from the outside world, with cameras on every inch of the place. They put them through a series of competitions, and week by week they vote each other out of the house.
I vote to evict Will.
Thank you.
And they all compete for a grand prize of $500,000. Now this just sounds like any other reality show. What makes this different than any other show? I'm gonna tell you that. That's why I made this freaking video. Keep watching. Reason number one, if you do like reality shows, this is the one you need to be watching. It's pretty much every single reality show stacked up on top of each other and moshed into one. If you like The Bachelorette, if you like romance, we got showmances. That's when two people in the game like each other and they hook up, they become a couple, and they kind of use that sometimes as a strategy to make it through the game. Usually it doesn't work out, but there's always dramas there. American Ninja Warrior, there's weird competitions where you have to, they gotta jump over stuff, things get thrown at them, there's a lot of exercise, blah, 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 boo, blah, blah. If you like Jeopardy, is Jeopardy a reality show? That's reality. If you like Jeopardy, there's trivia, there's things that the contestants probably have to remember. If you like Hoarders, I mean, sometimes the house gets messy. They're all living in one house together, so they hoard their things. That one's a stretch. If you like reality shows, this is the granddaddy of reality shows, and you should have been watching this. Who are you? If you like them, why haven't you been watching this? Reason number two, expect the unexpected, the motto of Big Brother.
Expect the unexpected.
There's twists in a lot of reality shows, but this is what Big Brother makes its name on, that you won't expect what's happening, even for people who've watched the show for years and years and years. If you like television where you don't know what to expect because it's completely unscripted, even though it's heavily edited, watch Big Brother. It is entertaining. Reason number three. Julie Chen, she's amazing. She's the host of the show and just look at her, that's Julie Chen. Reason number four, the huge community outside of the show. Now a lot of shows have big followings, there are people who are obsessed with Lost, people love Game of Thrones, I'm in that camp, even people love Breaking Bad, people like talking about it. There's a huge fan base for Big Brother. Not only is there a show, but there's also the live cams that play 24/7 on their website. There's people on Twitter, there's Facebook groups, there's a lot of things dedicated to it. So if you like getting into that conspiracy mindset and like discussing something completely frivolous with a large bunch of people, this is your show, jump on. And reason number five, it's Julie Chen. No joke. It's Julie. So those are the five reasons I have for you to watch Big Brother. So if you want to watch it, it does come on three times a week. Yes, I said three times. Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. And if you don't feel like you can commit to that, just watch the Thursday episodes where they evict people. They kind of do a recap over the week so you could pretty much catch up. Watch this show. This right now, BB19, is the best season in my opinion. And if you do ever want to go back and watch previous episodes, which after I started in like, I think I started watching the show BB12, I liked it so much I nerded out and found this wonderful YouTube channel where he actually has all the seasons on. So I'll put that in the link to the description below. If you like the show, leave a comment down below. If you don't, also leave one, just tell me, talk to me. I need human contact. I guess the only way to end this.
House guests, just a reminder, when I reveal the vote, the evicted house guest will have just a few moments to say goodbye, gather his or her belongings, and walk out the front door by a vote of 8-0.
Yosemite Sam.
You are evicted from the Big Brother house.
Okay, enjoy.
Take care, bud.
Good luck.
Good luck, Brittany.